In the Blue Kitchen, Chef Ramsay needs...
Raj, help them off.
It was fairly abusive on his part, but I'm a little bit worried about Chef Ramsay's, you know, karma.
Russell.
Yes, sir.
Get off of there.
Yes, sir.
And let these two work as a team.
Boris and Raj are working together. It's like watching two idiots do a Rubik's Cube. There's no chance on earth they're going to get it right.
Mozzarella cheese?
I got the cheese. All I'm asking you is to please help me roll the dough.
Where the is it?
What's here?
First, shape it. Here, put it here. Put it down. Shape it.
The dough's there. You can't roll it.
Roll the pizza dough.
Here's more mozzarella.
What? Roll the pizza dough. What are you doing? Are you... My partner was sent here to sabotage. That guy is nuts.
Why aren't you two working as a team?
We're doing the best we can, Chef.
We're screwed on a pizza.
Come here. You're standing here next to me. I called that out, and you just turned your fat ass around. You didn't even acknowledge me.
I'm here. Yes, Chef. What do you need? I'm here.
What do I need? What did I just call out? What did I just call out, Raj? I'm talking to you.
The fact that Raj is 49 and still alive and not in jail or an asylum is a miracle.
What did I just call out?
I didn't catch it.
Oh, man. Useless.
Just over half an hour into dinner service, Raj hasn't even begun cooking, but has already disappointed Chef Ramsay.
Come here. Did you tell him not to order sides?
Of course not. Why would I say that?
Don't chat at me, face. You told him that. Don't push the sides. So
why
I look good.
I'm ready with the sides. Look, I got all the sides ready. I'm waiting for them to...
So why is he not taking the orders?
I have no idea. Why? Look at these sides. He's all ready. He's okay.
Do you want to know the truth?
Yeah, I do want to know the truth.
The truth is, I have no faith that he's going to be able to get the sides out.
You better understand one thing. You do not decide what goes out of this kitchen.
I don't know.
Get out!
Yes, Chef.
Get out, you! Look at the garnish.
So are Raj's pans of garnish.
Come here. The big sack of piss and wind. You're stacking up your garnishes, and it's getting longer and longer and longer and longer. In about 5 minutes' time, you'll have all those garnishes right outside the kitchen.
That's all I need.
Shut up! Get out!
I don't know what to do. I mean, I don't know how to... I don't know. I don't know how to handle the situation. I mean...
Get out! Now!
I don't even know what the hell is going on or what happened or why...
We're gonna do it again tomorrow if we don't cancel.
Okay, fellas, yeah. Please, 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 kids.
How dare you condescend to me? I'm 28 years old. I've been a professional in this industry 14 years. I work at a camp and I work my ass off.
Listen.
You're
listen.
50. How dare you condescend
hey,
to
listen,
me?
Listen, man.
You stupid.
Shut the up.
Listen.
How
shut
dare you condescend
hey,
to me?
Hey, listen.
Bro, you're 50 years old and you couldn't pick parsley.
You're a douchebag.
No, bro.
You're attacking me. You're throwing at me?
Shut up. You, man.
You bitch!
You're a waste of life.
You bitch!
You're a waste of life, Raj.
You. They just blame me, because I'm an easy target for them. You know, here I am. I'm in that snake pit. And I'm the mongoose, and the mongoose is trying to fight the cobra. Listen, if you guys want to get out of this, you listen to me, okay?
Okay, yeah. Tell us how to show us what we got to do a better job.
While a horrible night has torn the blue team apart.
This guy is just too much.
I'm more shocked that that lunatic is still here.
Woo! All right! Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Woo! But I feel that great. Now, I am definitely going to win this competition. Now, I know it. Wheel of karma, baby. Can't get off these hands of time.
Raj, please.
You have malice here, you know what I mean? Malice, I don't have evil designs. I don't lie. I tell the truth.
I didn't lie either.
For you to tell the dining room customer not to order food because I'm working it. I mean, that is sick.
I did not tell those people, do not order sides. I highly recommended it. I want to win a restaurant.
Guess what?
What?
You ain't.
What?
You ain't.
Not even one table yet. Raj, where's the scrambled egg?
Okay.
Hey, guys, come here. All of you, come here. Quick. Hurry up. Get out of the way. Whoa, get out of the way. Taste it. Not an ounce of seasoning.
For doing it again. Don't argue with Chef.
Don't talk back to Chef. He says something, you say yes, Chef, and move on. That's it.
Say that again.
No, Chef.
Don't spit the away in my face. Say that again.
Yes, Chef.
There's not an ounce of seasoning in there. These guys save lives for a living. Yeah, and you're about to their breakfast. Got it?
Yes, Chef.
Chef Ramsay is like, oh my God, there's no salt, there's no pepper. And I'm like, what the?
Go ahead, go.
I thought I seasoned it, Chef, correctly, but no, obviously I didn't.
Why is he cooking scrambled egg when he can't even season it?
I try to make some sense out of this intense chaos.
Yeah, cool off somehow.
I tried to clear my head by sticking my head in the refrigerator, but I couldn't.
Raj, move your fat ass!
Back at Hell's Kitchen, one chef is just hanging around.
Don't be scared, Raj, jump in.
It was.
Everybody's polishing. You're just kind of standing. You're blowing it with me. The one guy that had your back, you're blowing it with.
Please.
Trevor, he's really not a nice person. And he's also being very mean.
What do you want us to do with you?
Just leave me alone.
I'm a professional chef. I'm working with a bunch of kids. I'm in the situation where it's me versus them.
Watermarks.
Watermarks. Raj, seriously, I mean, can you not see that? Are you going to look?
Okay. Just do his glasses over.
That's not fair.
Just do it over.
This is harassment now.
What's this? Raj? Just give up halfway?
No, I just wanted to cover it.
Give me a ramp. I've tried everything I can with this big dumb animal, and it's just, it's frustrating. It's tiring. That's that he's even still here.
Hey, wait.
You might have been cooking the longest. Obviously, you cooked in restaurants for the last 30 years.
Unfair.
What's unfair about it? You suck.
And you tanked us.
You guys gonna keep going with it?
Yes.
You really get
through that thick skull of yours.
Trevor's harassing me for no reason, and he's being more of a problem than a solution.
You guys seem to be targeting me in a vicious fashion. Oh, you got something against me because I'm older?
Go home, Raj. Uh-huh. Just go home. Go home and stuff yourself with Twinkies so you have a heart attack on your recliner.
Oh, so now you're gonna make fun of my weight.
We gotta figure out what you're good at. You gotta be good at something, right? Aside from sleeping and eating and running your damn jaw, you gotta be good at something. Mister, I'm a chef and I'm almost 50. I got more experience than everybody. What the have you done so far? Your dilly-dally at pastry section.
Shut up!
You cooked up, not even work.
Shut up!
Shut the up! So far.
Near the end of a long, punishing day.
Shut up!
A non-stop verbal war between Raj and Trev is at its peak.
Shut up! Shut the up! Or what?
Guys,
shut up!
Come on.
Or what? Shut up! Or what? All you You guys are a bunch of snakes! You snake!
Yeah.
I'm being targeted, I'm being harassed, and I really am at the point where I don't know what to do.
Raj, can I have a word with you?
Tired of that.
1 minute. Listen to me. Raj, please.
Raj.
We need to listen and work together.
I don't want to see anybody getting hurt. I don't want to see anybody thrown off because we need every man on our team, including Raj.
I got to listen to me. You all right?
But that guy is nuts.
Deep breath. Chi.
The salmon's ready.
Has moved on to entrees.
And it's perfect. I personally cooked thousands and thousands and thousands of pieces of salmon in my life.
What's that in there? What's not grilled.
Oh, dear. Raj, what's that? What is that stock he's putting in that salmon?
It's supposed to be grilled, dude.
I grilled it, and I finished it with a little bit of sauce.
Ah. No sauce, bro. Come on, get another one going, bro.
My personal techniques are not working for Chef Ramsay.
Disgusting.
He's the chef, it's his opinion, and I have zero opinion.
Start over.
Raj, come here, you. It's raw. It's raw.
It's weird, okay.
Come on, man.
It's raw.
The guy can't change his underwear the right way.
We haven't even served the entree, but I need to get food out.
Here we go.
I've had enough!
That's into dinner service, and Raj's problems on the fish station continue. This time...
It's...
Chef, would you mind if I said something, Chef, or no?
Not to me, you know.
No, don't say a damn thing. Just finish your tickets.
You know the salmon I gave you that you smashed, right?
I'm not this timid man who's just going to sit back and just say, okay, chef. You know, I'm going to try to make a case for myself. Really, chef, really.
We're in the middle of service right now, and I want food. Shut it!
But, it's hard.
I got it.
Hey, what do you think this is, a talk show?
No.
Cook your dish and shut your fat mouth!
Yes, chef.
Vinny, get a piece of salmon on there, yes?
Yes, chef. Raj just cannot cook at all, anything. Ever.
Give me a tongue.
So, you have to go over and do it for him.
Up behind, salmon on the pass.
Perfect, let's go.
Thanks to Vinny, Raj's salmon is finally on its way out to the dining room. But thanks to Raj, none of them are going to waste.
I see all this food, and it looks delicious, so I just, you know, ate it.
Raj, please don't do that. Look at his eating, look. Have you got enough in there?
But that's so good. It's really a waste.
Wow.
No, I mean, I just a quick little bite. It's really tasty.
Oh,
how could Chef Ramsay blame me for eating this delicious food? It's fantastic.
While Raj has snack time in the Blue Kitchen,
to the pass with the halibut.
Raj is eager to finally impress Chef Ramsay.
Sorry about the delay, let's go.
Maybe a little too eager.
How many have you cooked? One, two, three.
Oh my God.
When I get it busy, I'll just start firing everything. So when they need it, I got it.
What are you doing? Playing the odds. Maybe one will be good out of three.
But this is Chef Ramsay's kitchen. You can't do that.
Why would I try to fire three tables?
Donkey.
Dude, you can't serve this to anybody. He's not going to take that.
Raj cooks three Bulbasaurs before they were even remotely close to needing them.
Soul special!
Chef, we ran out of the soul special.
What? I've got three on order!
You ran out at Dover Soul? Oh, man. This is going to be real ugly.
Oh, no.
This sucks. Embarrassing.
It's a very bad situation. I don't know what we're going to do. I think we have to figure something out quickly.
Dragon 2, and you go to the customers and tell them you f***ed it up.
I need another jacket, though. I can't go out there with this jacket.
Hey, come here, you. If I tell you to get out there, I don't give a f*** if you got a thong up your fat crack. Get out there!
Can't put this I can't. I'm sorry.
Hey, listen. F*** off out there, will you?
I can't.
Put it down and get out there!
A couple of things are going on in my head.
Hi, my name's Raj.
My God, look at this. I'm a star. I'm terribly sorry, but we ran out of the soul specials. Then next thing you know, look at this. I'm an idiot. So it's this elation, and then it's this degradation, all at the same time.
We have other nice fish, though, if you'd like to try that instead.
With Raj in the dining room.
The person leaving Hell's Kitchen is Raj. Over here. You, big boy, are out of your league. Big time. And I personally can't go an inch further. Jacket. There's the door there, big boy.
I can't believe it. It's just a shock.
I didn't get along with anybody. I didn't get along with Chef Rams. I didn't get along with Scott. I didn't like the menu.
But it was a great experience. I had a great time. I'm really glad I did it.
Relieved?
Oh, man, that was like a reward, bro. Thank you.
When the going gets tough in the kitchen, our chef puts his head down and cooks. All Raj wanted to do was put his head in the freezer. And that's why his stay in Hell's Kitchen was a short one.